I moved to Chicago in 1999 to pursue actually a career in law. I started out as a PhD biochemist, but in the 90s, I shifted into a career in law and I got headhunted to move to Chicago, and I just fell in love with the city. Chicago is where I thrive. There is no doubt about the fact that I really came into my own when I moved to Chicago. I'm very affiliated with the Pakistani Muslim community here in Chicago. I'm very involved with the LGBTQ community. When you have diversity, you have strength. And it is recognizing that we need that diversity and we should welcome that diversity. Most people don't know that there is actually a lovely little mosque right in the center of Chicago. It's a commuter mosque because most people going there, you know, sort of like are working within the city, but it's right smack dab on State Street. It isn't Pakistani specific or Indian specific or African specific. It is a downtown commuter mosque, and so if you go in there, you've got people of every color and of every background. And it's great, and that's what it should be. And I think, you know, it is actually a perfect allegory for Chicago. If you create the space, the diversity will happen actually quite organically.